Hi guys, my name is Dr. Rocke, and today I'll show you how I put this piece together. It took me almost 21 hours, so I will do this in two separate videos. It's a tribute to Jim Lee. I have an original print from Jim Lee right here, with the signature. He's one of the greatest artists of our time, in my opinion. He's a really great comic book artist, many of you will know him. But enough talking, let's get right into it. I used a really thick Bristol drawing board, 725 gram per square meter, if I'm not mistaken, and an HB pencil. For the inks, I used Micron pens and Sharpies for the bigger areas. So, as I said before, this is a tribute to Jim Lee, a fusion picture, more to say, so it's like Jim Lee versus Dr. Rocke. I drew Superman and Batman and Wonder Woman in Jim Lee's style, and then I mix it up with my own stuff. If you don't know Jim Lee, he's one of the greatest comic book artists we have. He used to work for Marvel, I think at the moment he's working for DC. He's also one of the co-founders of Image Comics. So please check out his YouTube channel, I'll leave the link down in the description. We'll be right back. my video. If you enjoyed it, please drop a like, leave a comment and subscribe for more. Bye bye!